Volcano, volcano, volcano.
In the year 79 AD, Mount Vesuvius erupted, burying the nearby cities of Herculaneum and Pompeii in a layer of hot, scalding ash and rock known as a pyroclastic flow. Nearly 2,000 years after the eruption, the preserved remains of the inhabitants of Pompeii were discovered and excavated, a terrifying reminder of the volcano's awesome strength. Krakatoa, Indonesia, one of the loudest volcanic eruptions ever recorded. With an eruption loud enough to be heard 3,000 miles away, it resulted in a tsunami so large, more than 30,000 people perished as a result. Another sobering reminder of the volcano's awesome strength.